troubleshooting with Drivewise. The app isn't collecting my trips. No worries, here's how you can fix this. First, simply check to see if your Allstate app is updated with the most recent version by going to your phone's app store. If you see an update button, tap on it, and you should be all set for the next step. Now, you'll want to make sure your operating system is updated. For Android users, go to your phone's Settings app and tap System, then Advanced and System Update. iPhone users should go to your phone's Settings app and tap General, then Software Update. After you've activated Drivewise, visit the app diagnostic page by selecting the Drivewise dashboard and then Settings to verify there's nothing that requires your attention. You might have to charge your phone or improve your cell service to make sure your trip is properly collecting. Still not seeing your trip? Try fully exiting your Allstate app and then opening it again to help clear up any problems you're experiencing. It's time to see if everything is good to go by taking a drive to somewhere like the store or visiting a friend. Have more questions? Visit allstate.com/drivewise or tap on the Help Center in the Allstate mobile app for more information.